see it now. I'm probably deafening everybody with the sudden sound. I think we have sound finally for a close-up, don't we? Tell me if I'm wrong. I got a couple more tests to do, though. So as cute as these kids are, I'm going to have to interrupt for a minute.
Well, I was going to record them all nursing really cute, but then when I moved, Spyglass freaked out again. He's kind of acting very chumpy today. What's the matter, buddy? Well, I say today, he's been acting very jumpy just the last short while. I probably did something that spooked him while I was in here. Let's hang out, buddy.
sweet. Hi, bud.
Maybe I should go and hang out with my boy. You can come join us in the bedroom when you're done playing with the spike there.
Oh, you're so cute. How do I stop?
I know, he's very slim.
I see it now. I'm probably deafening everybody with the sudden sound. I think we have sound finally for a close-up, don't we? Tell me if I'm wrong. I got a couple more tests to do, though. So as cute as these kids are, I'm going to have to interrupt for a minute.
I was going to record them while nursing really cute, but then when I moved, Spyglass freaked out again. He's been acting very chumpy today. What's the matter, buddy? Well, I say today, he's been acting very jumpy just the last short while. I probably did something that spooked him while I was in here. Let's hang out, buddy.
That's too sweet. Hi, bud.
Maybe I should go and hang out with my boy. You can come join us in the bedroom when you're done playing with the spike there.
No, you're so cute. How do I stop?
I know, he's very slim.